An estimated 250 people participating in this parade of Space Shuttle Atlantis. On its way to the viewing site for the official signing ceremony, where an estimated 8,000 people are gathered to watch the official retirement of Space Shuttle Atlantis, the sign over of the Space Shuttle to the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex for permanent public display.
Thanks to all of you for coming here today to be a part of this. I first saw the wings of the Space Shuttle Atlantis on the floor of Grumman's facility in Bethpage, New York on Long Island when I was a young test pilot in the early 80s. In 1985, when Bo and his crew were flying Atlantis, I watched closely as a new astronaut candidate, seeing what the future might hold for me. And in July last year, I watched with great pride alongside our administrator, Charlie Bolden, as Fergie and his crew brought Atlantis home for the very last time. It's something that we can all be extremely proud of. Today marks the end of a phenomenal 30-year program for the Space Shuttle. So from me to all of you, my heartfelt thanks for your dedication, your drive, your hard work, your spirit of discovery that has made all of this possible and continues to make KSC and NASA the great place that it is to work as we charge off into the future. Thank you.
This magnificent ship behind me is tangible representation of a great nation, our hopes and dreams. We couldn't be where we are, poised for tomorrow's progress, without the Space Shuttle. It's now NASA's honor to permanently house this magnificent spacecraft right here, where she rose to the skies 33 times, carrying 156 men and women. She's truly a testament to American ingenuity, to the dedication and passion of this workforce, and of our nation to reach higher than ever and do what has not been done before. The Space Shuttle program has been a proud achievement for our nation. Godspeed, Atlantis, on your next mission of inspiration and motivation. And now I'd like to ask Bob Cabana, Bo, Chris, Bill, and Cheryl to join me up here on the stage while we do what we came up here to do.
You're gonna need one.
Oh, you wanna see it.
Okay, good. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen.